You want to add a copyright message or any other message to a whole load of pictures. How to do that in Affinity Photo very quickly. I'm going to be using the macro panel. You can find that in View Menu, Studio, Macro. However, text can't be saved to macro. So a workaround, this document's 4000 by 3000. Just going to go here, File and New. Now, all the documents I'm going to be using will vary in size, but they're all approximately about the same size. So I'm just going to go for 700 and 200 for my copyright message. It could be any other text, doesn't have to be copyright. Also, transparent background. Click Create. So now you've got your document, just go over here to the text tool, and I'm using the artistic text. Create a message, and I'm going to go for copyright. As I said, could be anything. So 2022, Andrew Buckle. Now it's slightly blurry because obviously the document's zoomed in. I'm just going to resize that, and you can see there the whole message. However, as I said, macros can't use text. So workaround is just to go to layer and then rasterize. So it becomes a pixel layer. Select the layer, then go to Edit and Copy. Then go to the document and go to Edit and Paste. However, before you do that, you want to start recording the macro. So Macro Panel, View Menu, Studio and Macro, and click Record. You've got a little red button there, Recording. Now go to Edit and Paste. And it will paste it in the top. Now you can reposition it, of course. Perfectly reasonable. However, I'm just going to leave it in the top. Now, stop the recording. I'm not going to add anything more. But of course, if you want to, add other effects, etc. Click Stop. To make sure it's working, go to the macro panel and click here, the Play. There it is. It's created it exactly in the position that I want it. Now what you need to do is put it into a library. No use, just as a macro. View Menu, Studio and Library. With this, just go over here. Here, Add to Library. Add to Library and now give it a name. Copyright Layer I'm going with. Click OK. And you can see there in the library, you've got it stored. Close the document now. You don't need it anymore. Don't save. And now go to File and down to New Batch Job. Select that and you can see now you've got the sources. You've also got the output. I'm going to go to the same location. To make it very easy for myself, all the pictures are JPEGs or PNG, etc. I'm going to save as AF Photo. That's the Affinity Photo format. And Available Macros. Just select that. And then go over here and apply. So now you can see you've got that there. However, the next thing you do is to actually get the sources. Go down here to Add. Click there. Now, I've got my files, all JPEGs, in this folder. So I'm just going to select that folder, all of them, and click Open. Doesn't open the files, just adds them here. Slightly different wording, should be here, something else maybe. However, that's what it's done. It's added them here. You can, of course, go here, select that one and remove it if you wish. Once you've done that, all the other settings are now correct. Copyright layer, click OK. During the process, you will see this. All the entries, we're flying up through this. This may, of course, be hundreds and hundreds of files. You will see every entry. Now there's no jobs running, it's finished. Just open a few files so you can see them. Now these are all AF Photo files. Great thing about that is you can go back and edit them later. So if you want to remove the message, the text, you can always just quickly remove it. It's just a layer, pixel layer. So you've got that copyright message there. Go to another one, exactly the same position, been added there, and another file, and it's been added there as well. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Thank you much.